This is Hawkins. I don't know the worst thing that's ever happened here in the 4 years I've been working here. It was when an owl attacked Eleanor Gillespie's head because it thought that her hair was a nest. Out of 100 times, kid goes missing. The kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one!
She knows what happened to her.
And the girl?
She can't have gone far.
What the hell?
You know Will? Do you know where he is?
Hiding.
From who?
Something that he shouldn't have.
Something is coming. Something hungry for blood.
What is it?
The Demogorgon!
We're deep shit.
Now we have to go.
Later.
See you tomorrow.
Good night, ladies.
Kiss your mom night for me.
Will is missing. I don't know where he is.
99 out of 100 times, kid goes missing. The kid is with a parent or a relative.
What about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one! The one!
Will! Will!
Guys, I really think we should turn back.
Did you guys hear that? That's not Will. You're in trouble, aren't you?
You've sealed off this area.
This is where it came from?
Yes.
And the girl?
She can't have gone far.
Find her.
Do you really think it was a coincidence that we found her at the same place where Will disappeared?
Something is going on here!
What the hell?
She knows about Will.
Is there any way that you could reach him?
Yes.
Nazi!
Go.
What if this whole time I've been looking for Will? I've been chasing after something else.
You like a Maya?
We gotta do this? Let's engage.
Hey guys, do you see the...
Nothing's gonna go back to the way that it was. Not really.
I saw something. What is it? I don't know. I felt it everywhere.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood.
I'm gonna do it tonight.
And whosoever shall be found.
Sometimes I feel like I still see her.
Must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
Whatever is happening is spreading from this place.
What does it want? Not me. Everyone else. On Halloween night, Will saw a sort of shadow. Maybe all of this is happening for a reason.
These are not nightmares. It's happening. And it all leads back to here.
This thing.
You said it was all in his head. And what have you done? Nothing. What is wrong with my boy?
I don't understand. Brother, what? She was dead. If anyone knows how to destroy this thing, it's Will.
Oh my God.
Don't you think it's weird how we only seem to hang out when the world's about to end?
It's not like it was before. It's grown.
It's Judgment Day. Which is why we need as much help as we can get.
We'll be right back.
animals here.
You still have that bat?
Bat? What bat?
One with the nails.
At least someone's happy I'm home.
It's just a dream. You're dreaming.
Kids anymore. I mean, what did you think? We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
It is important to me that you feel safe. I want you to feel like this can still be your home.
How many children are you friends with?
In. And now you are going to have to let us stay.
Does it make sense? I closed the gate.
What if he never left? What if we locked him out here with us? He'd want to attach himself to someone again. A new host.
It's building something.
No matter what happens, we have to stop him. Together.
Now it's time. We are going to end you. We are going to end your friends. Then, we are going to end everyone.
are in danger.
We need to end this. I can fight.
Better than any of us. But I need you safe.
What the hell?
I need you to trust me.
Mother of God.
Full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes. Sherlock Holmes.
Dear Mike, today is day 185. I think I have finally adapted.
All right. Hold down to your butts, bro chachos.
I even like school now. I have made lots of friends. Even so, I am ready for spring break. Mostly because I get to see you. We will have the best spring break ever.